The Gallo continent was a wild land of ice and fire in prehistoric times. The beasts and ferocious monsters throughout the mainland made unarmed human beings suffer extinction constantly. Until one day, the great creation god descended on this continent. Under his leadership, humans from different races joined together, establishing a great civilization. They prospered by continuous expansion of territory, created architecture and art, policy and commercial trade. But soon, after the world's institutions formed, the god died, and their society became turbulent from that day on. The entire continent had gradually been divided into 2,000-year empires with constant disputes. The Western Eagle Empire and the Eastern Amber Dynasty. People had forgotten the root of this battle. Was it the resources, wealth, land, or a secret treasure? And the folk had been circulating around a 1,000-year legend. God had been sealing power in his sword after his death. Whoever obtained this sword would have the power to control the entire Gallo continent. Once the rolling wheels of the war turned, they would never stop. Faced with such chaos, how would you choose?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.